Good evening, students. Sorry for delay. You know that I have class today from 7 o'clock in the morning to 6 o'clock in the evening. So that is the reason the video I am doing is somewhat late. So here we are discussing about Delhi edition students, as I said earlier in the last video as well. So now let's come to the point. The first important news in the main page number one is Jerusalem is Israel's capital. It is announced by which country? US. You know that, students, in the classroom I explained to you Israel always got a support of US and some Western countries, and Palestine, it got a support of Arabian countries. Palestine is a region dominated by Arabs, whereas Israel is a region dominated by Jews. And between these two countries, Jerusalem is a disputed area. For Jerusalem, these two countries are fighting. Now, a world's largest country, America, recognized Jerusalem as a capital of Israel. That means it is a huge boost for Israel. Okay, and let's see how Palestine will react, and Palestine terrorist organization Hamas, how it will react, we will see. And next more important news is RBI holds rates. It sees inflation rise. So you know that, students, RBI, committee, especially monetary policy committee, it will review inflation condition for every 2 months, and it will decide whether to increase or decrease the repo rate. And next news is, we are going to see, and please go to this Thadoba Andari Tiger Reserve. Okay, it is in news, it is present in Maharashtra, and please check other tiger reserves in the Maharashtra region. Next. Next question is, next news is, in page number 3, this is center to promote tourism in Northeast. You know that Northeast is, having a lot of beautiful mountains and landscapes, and it has a distinct culture. By promoting the tourism, we can integrate the North India, Northeast India with the rest of the India. So by that way, we can improve their economic development, as well as, we can boost a sense of confidence among those people. So, and by improving the tourism infrastructure as well, we can build up the tourism. You know the students, Northeast part of India is seen as a, our entry point to our Act East policy of India. Very, very important. Please read this one. Next. Next important news is in page number 8. From this page onwards, it is same in Telangana and everywhere in India. So the important news is 8% drop in environmental crimes. That is crime on, deforestation and killing on wild animals. So this is the data by NCRB and National Crime Record Bureau. You know the students, for last 1 week, NCRB is publishing lot of reports regarding the crime and everything. Please try to prepare a notes. Otherwise, I will prepare a notes on the NCRB report very soon. Next important news. And next important news is, we will see. Okay, 9 new judges for Madras High Court appointed. You know the students, judges to high courts, and transfer of judges by high court, it is decided by a collegium. Okay, collegium is a group of senior most judges. These appointments, done by a collegium, which included 3 judges. Okay, 3 senior most judges, this collegium which appointed these judges. So yeah, please go through this one. Here they given a collegium of 3 senior most judges of the Supreme Court. They choosing these new people to appoint to the various high courts. Next, courts can decline child repatriation. Very, very important, students. Repatriation means returning of someone to their own country. For example, take John and Julie. They married. John is an Indian and Julie is American one. Okay, they got kids. Now John, he don't want to live with Julie, so they got 2 kids. So John, he took one of their kids, and without telling to Julie, and he came to India. Now that case is known as abduction. Okay, abduction means taking away by children, means of in a forceful way or illegal way. Okay, now what is happening here? So India is saying that, our Supreme Court is saying that, okay, if any case involved, okay, in any case Now, if minor children involved in the international parental child abduction, here child is abducting from one parent to another parents, and here more than one country is involved. In this case, Supreme Court of India has every right to say that the child can be with one of the parents. Even though in the previous example, in John and Julie case, even the Julie can go to Supreme Court of America. So America can say like that, okay, you can take your child from US, India. But Supreme Court has every right to not let that kid go to America. So this is very, very important, students. You know, please go through this one. If you have any doubts regarding this news, please ask me. Next, editorial. The editorial they given about, let us realistic about UNSC. UNSC means United Nations Security Council. India is trying to get a permanent membership in the United Security Council. If India couldn't secure the permanent membership, it should not reject the other proposal. So this is about that news. Next, unwavering caution. This is regarding the RBI's bi-monthly monetary policy review, and this will be very useful for the group one point of view. Universal health coverage is the best prescription. It is already present in the developed nations like UK and USA. This is regarding the island hopping. This is regarding the agreement between China and Maldives. Next news. In page number one, so they given about lessons from the field. Okay, success of the Swachh Bharat mission, and please go through one very short discussion. And page number 12. Important news of page number 12 is UP okays the triple talaq draft bill. You know that, students, central government is planning to make an act on triple talaq, and it proposed to put some punishment as well, the person who will tell triple talaq. So it will be 3 years of sentence. So now central government is asking opinion from state government, because the students, this marriage and divorce, it is present in the concurrent list of 7th schedule. Very, very important. That is the reason central government is asking opinion of the states. Okay, next one. Solar Ariane coming to the existence. Very important. It is an initiative by India and France. Now after this video, I am going to share a link related to Solar Ariane of my notes. Please go through that. Next. Next important news is back India's entry into NSG, China told. So Russia is telling that we are going to support India into the NSG group. NSG group, the students, nuclear suppliers group. In this news, there were a mention called Wassenaar agreement. Please go through the Wassenaar agreement. If you cannot understand, means I will make a short video on the Wassenaar agreement. So you can follow that video. Next, this is regarding the Israel issue. Please go through this. Next, page number 15, economy. The economy important news is RBI, Governor Urjit Patel is saying that banks should implement some reforms, some changes. Okay, and the next one is a merchant discount rate for debit cards lowered. The students, merchant discount rate is a charge on the POS, point of sales machine. If this MDR is very low, means merchants will encourage the digital transaction that will serve the purpose of digital economy. Next news is sports. Sports did not cover any important news. So today newspaper, and this is it, students. So in this entire news, some important news like child repatriation as well as Wassenaar arrangement. These two news are somewhat tough for you to understand. I will explain them in the next upcoming videos. And notes on the International Solar Alliance, I will share the link. Okay, thank you so much, students. This is Santhosh Rao. See you in the next video.